Yeah, the last part of this set of videos got screwed up, so I'm going to start up. Well, I'm gonna start up again where the last part left off. So, we, as the last set of boosters, we have this set with the vectoring engines, and these are equipped with solid motors from these radial spin solid boosters to help push these away from our ship and out of orbit, which we're done with these, so as not to fill the space above our planet with garbage. And the way you can set that up is by adding a part to the center of your rocket, using symmetry to attach whatever you want to it. Okay, let me. We'll go with this. It demonstrates the principle pretty well. Well, you can see that you can add it to. Add the part you've assembled to the outside of your ship. Again, using symmetry to replicate it several times. Let's go with something simpler. Say this. See? Really rather simple. And this, of course, has. Thing is, this ship is pretty effective at getting wherever you want to go, as you might have seen actually just now. Yeah, it's a bit confusing trying to remember what you mentioned and when you mentioned it after a video gets disrupted like that. So, anyway, I have a earlier version of this ship with just this inner set of boosters, and it's still enough to get this main ship into orbit with plenty of fuel left, although we don't have thrusters to push it back out of orbit because they never reach a full orbit. Have to finish achieving an orbit with this center stage. But even so, this is a pretty powerful and effective setup. The which you might want to replicate if you want to explore the Kerbin system and want a decent ship to experiment and practice with. You do need to make sure that these are high enough on the center stage, otherwise the ship wobbles. And you can actually launch this like this is like it is. It can stand on this one engine as long as you don't add any extra weight. I think. I tested it out and I think it worked, but anyway. Also, it makes for a pretty cool design. Another thing you'll want to make sure of is that you've set up the staging properly, which can be a bit tricky. But overall, other than a few minor things, this is a pretty easy to handle and easy to build and overall sweet ship. So, if you want to use it, feel free. If you have any questions, ask them in the comments. I'll try to answer them or make a new video to answer them, or I'll have to try and take care of that. So, let's see how this more early version works. I won't do a full flight of it, just show you how it ascends. It's gonna go up rather slowly, which is why I eventually added the more powerful boosters to help get it up faster, but as you can see, it does just fine. It accelerates a bit slowly at first, but it quickly builds up speed and... well, you can see. It's just fine. Nothing's crashing, everything's working properly. So, you know. All in all, a pretty decent ship. Okay, so. That's about it. Like, favorite, subscribe, and...